actor, a model, a brand ambassador, and he's recently been voted the most desirable man of the country. I have with me Arjun Rampal. Another feather in your hat, a bit overwhelming, is it?
Which one?
The brand ambassador and the most desirable man.
It's really, really overwhelming. Yes, most desirable was fun. It was, you know, I just want to thank all my fans for it who voted for me and think I'm still desirable.
Now, although you said that you're not a metrosexual man, but you said grooming is important for men, you know. So tell us three things that Arjun Rampal does on an everyday basis that we don't know.
Well, I brush my teeth, I wash my
teeth. Come on, we know about that.
I
three things that, you know, your female fans don't know about you.
Well, I use a really nice face wash. I use sunblock. And I also, you know, wash my face and moisturize it before I go to bed.
So with Satyagraha and D-Day coming up, you know, are you in a good space? Like, is Arjun Rampal has finally found his footing in Bollywood? Can we say that?
Yeah, I think so. I think I did that a while ago. You know, I think it happened with right after Om Shanti Om, and then it was followed up with Rock On, and then it had a Rajneeti, you know, so, and then a We Are Family, and there were a lot of films that I have done, which people have really appreciated and liked, and, you know, then there was a Chakravyuh and an Inkaar, and now I have a D-Day and a Satyagraha, and these are filmmakers who I've really enjoyed working with. These are filmmakers who have given me a lot of scope to do a lot with my characters. And yeah, so I'm in a very happy space. I'm in a good space.
Arjun, now you're 40, so I'm sure you're old and wise. So when, you know, so when rumors like, you know, your disparity with Shah Rukh Khan or your breakup with Hrithik's friendship comes into the papers, how do you react?
Yeah. Something you're just breaking.
No. Yeah. So when these rumors come up, so how do you react to these things?
When did you hear about Hrithik and me?
There was some rumor. I mean, if it's not true, you can tell me that.
Nothing like that is true. You know, this is something which you all keep creating and you all are really responsible for.
But you don't, how do you react to it? That's all I want.
I don't react to it because, as you said, I'm old and wise, but you're never too old and you're never too wise, is the way I would like to put it. And what happens in my personal life happens in my personal life.